this bike is a project I did for my friend. She wanted to sell popsicles. So what we did, we used a solar panel. We mount up solar panel on the bike. Like four solar panel. And we have a freezer. And then we have a inverter. And then we have a charge control, that which goes with the inverter. And we're gonna be working with the battery. Okay? So that's the system I'm gonna explain how it works.
Okay, so how it works, we take the power from the solar panel and we connect the solar panel direct to the battery, okay? And then we have a charge control that controls the power that goes into the battery and when you want to kill the power when of overcharging. So with this system here, that she don't have to buy ice to put in her freezer. Okay, so she used the battery, and the battery running the inverter, and the inverter power the freezer. Okay, but basically she don't need that, but just as a backup, she uses solar panel, because with this battery, it's a Morin battery, it's very strong, and we tested. It's run the, without the solar panel, it's run the freezer for the whole day. Okay, everything was freezing fine and the battery was still strong. So you just use the solar panel as a backup, you know, just in case you have some situation with your battery, something is going to be helping the battery. But the battery alone can run this fridge, the freezer, for a whole day in the sun. So what happened now, when you use the battery with the inverter, the space that you take to put ice, you can put more popsicle or water, whatever you need to be freeze. So the ice take up at least half of your storage in your freezer. And you always have to keep refilling ice and refilling ice. But with this system, you don't have to. Okay, so you want to get a full load, instead you take half load of popsicle or water, depends what you're selling. So with this one, but the only thing of it, you have to buy a freezer that's work with inverters. You don't want to buy a freezer that you have at home. It's very efficient, it has to be very efficient, and it has to be made to work with the inverter, because if you use a regular fridge or a freezer on this, the inverter is going to kill your battery in maybe a couple hours. Because this one is made for that, so it's very economic, and it does not pull a lot of power. Okay, I don't know how much it's pulled, I didn't check that. But I know that it can run on this battery for a day without draining your battery. And so you're gonna be selling popsicle and you can get your battery, you can get your freezer freeze for the whole day. But with the solar panel now, you have an extra charge in it, and you can run any other thing you wanna run. You know, you can even charge up an extra battery. But the only thing with this is the weight with the solar panel and with the battery. So it's the same balance off with the ice. You have to fill it up with ice and you have to ride it around and stuff like that. But other than that, this is a good system. Like this system you have in the islands, the way they have the sun shining every day and you can have your little music playing, selling your popsicle, because you have enough power to run your system for the whole day. Yeah. So this is a project we've been working on for a couple of months. And this is the final project that we have here. You know, and it's very economic. So imagine when you go there, you don't have to buy ice. You set up your solar panel. This is a wire that goes to your charge controller, and then the charge controller sends it back to the battery, and then the battery connects to the inverter. And that's a very simple system. No rocket scientist. Yeah, and she will be working with this for this summer. So subscribe to my video and see a lot of my project on an upcoming video, and like. Okay. and stuff.